Kenji Goto. Video shows is beheading Japan hostage. A video has been released online purporting to show the beheading of Japanese hostage Kenji Goto by Islamic State militants. The video comes less than a week after news of the beheading of another Japanese man, Hiruna Yukawa. Mr. Goto, 47, is a well-known freelance journalist and filmmaker who went to Syria in October, reportedly to try to secure Mr. Yukawa's release. Japan said it was trying to authenticate the video. The video, which bears the same symbols as previous his videos, shows a militant with a British accent beheading Mr. Goto. Japanese government spokesman Yoshihide Suga said Japan was outraged by the video, adding that the cabinet was needing to decide the response to it. Rupert Wingfield Hayes, the Japanese PM, has taken a very tough line. Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said Japan would not give in to terrorism. He said Japan would work with the international community to bring those responsible for Kenji Goto's apparent murder to justice. Mr. Goto's brother Junichi told Japanese broadcaster NHK TV, "I was hoping Kenji would come back alive to thank everyone who had supported him. I am filled with sadness he couldn't do it." Sunset Deadline President Obama said in a statement the U.S. condemns the heinous murder of Mr. Goto. Britain and France have also condemned the apparent killing. UK Prime Minister David Cameron called this the embodiment of evil, with no regard for human life. Japanese officials had been working with Jordan to secure the release of Mr. Goto and a Jordanian pilot, Mos Al Kassas Bey, who was shot down over Syria in December. However, earlier on Saturday they said negotiations had become deadlocked. In his video released on Tuesday said Mr. Goto had only 24 hours left to live and Mr. Kassas Bey even less. They later gave a deadline of sunset on Thursday for a deal by which Mr. Goto would be freed in return for Jordan releasing captured Iraqi militant Saida al-Rashawi. But the deal may have been complicated by Jordan's demand that Mr. Kassas Bey also be released. It has also emerged that the militants had exchanged emails with Mr. Goto's mother, who has pleaded publicly for her son's release. Is had initially demanded £200 ransom for the two Japanese hostages.